Sharky here again. I know each week I talk about a shark, but this week I'm going to be talking about something that affects all marine life, plastic pollution. Did you know that by the year 2050, there's going to be more plastic in the ocean than fish? That's awful. So it's time we stepped up. We're kids, and it's our future that's depending on us. Now, did you know, when you go to the grocery store, we use a plastic bag on average for 12 minutes. Yep, when we put our groceries in the bag, we drive home, unpack it, and then discard it. That 12 minutes is entering into the environment forever. See these sea jellies here? Where are they? Actually, this is a plastic bag, and unfortunately, sea turtles can't actually tell the difference. So, sadly, they eat a lot of jellyfish, but also eat a lot of plastic bags, which is killing them. To sign the Ban the Bag petition, and also ask your parents to. We only have one Earth, and it's depending on us. Sharky, signing out.